Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Expanding the repertoire with that move. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
She's taking on some heat.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She's starting to stammer here.
This might be it.
Two.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
What a reversal!
Okay, now she's just showing off. Here's a cover.
Two.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, man, those feet are so dangerous. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
And she tags in her partner.
One.
the tag. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Working the midsection there.
Things starting to go the other way for her, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That can't be enough, can it? And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Talk about dominating the action. Not going to win many matches with that move.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Looking for the win. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Incoming! Off the apron and looking for all the way.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Longer she's going to be able to go.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. For the pin and the win.
Two.
Oh, look at the emotion. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners, Maria and Michelle.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen.